using the F-bomb are your normal arguments. You know, it's rude, it's crude, low class. I get it. The TV shows are always pushing the envelope of what they can say. Before you couldn't say hell, now you can say hell and damn and ass and bitch. But you couldn't say the F-bomb back then, and you still can't now on most TV shows. Although, you can say it now and they'll just bleep it on basic cable. But you know the person saying it. So I get it. You don't want to say the F-bomb because when you do, people think you're rude and crude. I get it. But it doesn't mean you're not intelligent. You can use language through intelligence or without intelligence, really. Because if you have the language in your head, you can employ it however you wish. It takes intelligence to employ it in certain ways, and I think that the evidence is in how, not what. The evidence is in where or when, not in the actual words. Oh, mama. So if you hear somebody using the F-bomb all the time, it doesn't mean they're stupid. Necessarily. They could be one of the smartest people you've ever seen and use the F-bomb constantly, like my friend Shama being fringed or George Carlin. George Carlin is intelligence anyway, and he uses the F-bomb for effect on purpose, which is even more intelligent. My friend Shama being fringed, he uses it the way most people use You know, so I was going to the store and I like that. For him, insert the F-bomb instead of That's how he does it. But his arguments and his viewpoints are very intelligent. So, be careful about that. Also, be careful about thinking that if somebody uses the F-bomb, they're low class or bad or rude or disgusting or criminals, bad people. That's not necessarily the case. It's a stereotype. And Triple X Deadhead, as a Harley rider, you know about stereotypes. People see a Harley and they hear that noise and they see the gear or whatever. They go, oh. He must be in a biker gang. He's probably a criminal. And that's not true at all. So sometimes I do use the F-bomb, depending on, like I said, my mood. Not too loud, not too loud. I'm not one of those Harley guys that blips the throttle at every stop sign and stoplight or before he starts up, you know. I only use the throttle when I need to either go or to make people behind me aware of my presence. People beside me aware of my presence. Because that can help. People coming toward me, they're not going to hear the pipes because the pipes are facing the other way. The other way. So there you go. Okay, here's another topic for you as I'm riding home with my new Reinhardt True Dual Super Awesome Pipes, 4-inch blackened end tips with a Stage 1 air cleaner kit and all that. And this lady is all over the damn road. She just crossed the center line. I am so glad that she is ahead of me and not behind me.